God's desire is for us to understand and receive his love. And his love is not just about what he does, but we should love him based on who he is. And you might say, Dr. Hall, that's a rough one. It's not really rough when you think about who God is. When you think about the fact that God, who dwells inside of and outside of time, created a contingency plan that he put in place because he didn't want you to go to hell. Right? Because he knew that the enemy had all types of traps and setups to try to take you out at any time. Right? If you think about the fact that God, who is the creator of the heaven and the earth and the entire universe, the stars, the constellations, right? You think about that same God speaks to you day in and day out. The word says that his sheep hear his voice, right? That means he's always speaking. But he said, he that hath the ear, let him hear. Most times when we can't hear him, it's because of distraction. We got